Welcome back to the Value City Arena. The Buckeyes and Fighting Camels moments away from tonight's opening tip. Let's check out tonight's Buffalo Wild Wings starting lineups.
She put the ball in the deck.
And another turnover on the Fighting Camels. Scott ahead to Russell. Russell with a layup. And the Buckeyes have the early 2-0 lead.
DJ Mason, excellent job of tight roping the baseline, collapsing the defense. That allowed offensive rebound position inside for him.
Russell from the corner, and he got the rim. To favor him that time, and that's another triple. Russell, of course, at 32 points on Sunday, comes in here averaging 18 a game. Deflected, another turnover. Thompson ahead to Russell. And D'Angelo Russell with 7 points, and the Buckeyes up 14-8. Buckeyes have played the zone this entire first half. Loving, what a play. Scott spots up. Does he take that shot a year ago?
No.
Days for three. And Williams takes it away. That's his fifth rebound. Russell, nice pump fake inside the arc. Got it. He has 9.
I love the patience that time.
So the Buckeyes will get one last shot here with 10 seconds to go, leading by 20. Russell for three. What a good-looking stroke. And so Russell now with a dozen.
Mark. Ohio State, a little lackadaisical in their offensive effort. More importantly, defensively, not the same aggressive style early on in the second half.
Loving will take the three and bury it. 3 points. It's his first triple tonight. He has 13.
Becomes better. But you like to have that option where you can have a bigger player who can score and shoot at the point guard position. It really helps your pick and roll offense.
Well,
I was going to say, the decision right there, I'm hyping you up, and then you almost turn it over.
Buckeyes recover. We've played 8 minutes here in the second half. Ohio State up 23. This is Russell finding
there lead. There we go. My man.
There's the decision.
That's the decision right there. D'Angelo Russell was right there. Just understanding how to set his defender up to get open, to square his feet, to get right position again.
Coming off the bench. And the Buckeyes now lead it 70-46.
Yeah, and how do you label Jayshon Tate? Is he a two? Is he a three? Is he a four? No, he's just a player. You put him on the court. And you let him do what he does, which is hustle. And that's all created by the hustle of Jayshon Tate by getting a deflection.
And the Buckeyes lead down to 21 with 6.5 minutes to go. Buckeyes still have all their starters out there. This is D'Angelo Russell for three. And he now has 17. And the Buckeyes force still another 16th turnover. Russell for three. He has 20. And it seems like a quiet 20.
Well, because he's not taking shots in volume.
That's a turnover.
A lot of us would say, listen, I don't eat nobody's macaroni and cheese but my mom. Okay, that's it. And you go to other people's house and say, well, it just wasn't the same as it was at home. Do you wait till Saturday, like take some leftovers and really go at it on Saturday? Or
you know what I bet we see Friday?
What's that?
We see the freshmen that haven't done this before.
Oh,
they'll
yeah.
be sluggish.
Oh, yeah.
Shannon Scott knows not to be.
Stuck in cement.
Campbell University, 91-64. So Thad Matta and Kevin McGee and shake hands. And Ohio State can enjoy their Thanksgiving dinner unbeaten after 4 games. And the Buckeyes came in averaging 91 points a game. They hit 91 again tonight.